Everyone, so in this video I'm going to be showing you how to make a pom-pom, and basically all you need is yarn and then a sharp scissors. There's lots of different ways to make pom-poms, but this is just the easiest, fastest way that I've found how to do it. It's kind of addicting, so once you make one, you're going to want to make a ton of them. So follow along, and I hope you have a lot of fun with this. I can't wait to see what you guys make. Let's get started.